Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
Hey, this way!
Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat. Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Can we get out this way?
God, there's no way to reach that.
Whoa. It's jammed.
I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
I guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
Yeah, it's working. I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out. Thank you.
system.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place. I love being on this thing.
Let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Time to get a move on.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now. What?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Joel? Well, I guess we know what happened to these people.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful. No.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be.
Get back!
Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah. I know, it's like every time...
Clickers!
What?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go, get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe, go!
They're gonna be fine.
Yeah, I know.
Come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
There were a lot of them here.
People, I mean. It looks like it.
At this place. It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Zoe, over there!
Sam!
Run! Too many of them!
Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe if we push it together.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what? Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here!
Well, hurry up then!
Alright, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go!
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Fuck. Here we go.
Get ready!
Here we go.
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that.
Yep. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
I was just 5 when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues and invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
What's this place like without infected? I can't even imagine it.
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild. Here we go. Do. Yeah, this is good.
Is anybody else hungry?
Yes.
Hey, guys.
We break when we get to the radio tower.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Oh, I'll read that later.
Hey, Sam? Be careful.
Yeah, okay.
All right, I'll go first.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a Firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the Fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sniper. Did you see where Kate went?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.